Sven Oehme, Chief Technology Officer at DDN. When I joined DDN in 2018, I was inspired by the opportunity to build something entirely new. Something that wasn't just about storage, but about application integration and data intelligence. Infinia embodies exactly that vision. It is the platform that brings together AI, analytics, and data management to help our customers turn data into actionable intelligence. The world today is awash in data. It's scattered globally across edge devices, on-prem data centers, and the cloud. Organizations everywhere inspire to harness AI, but they face a daunting task: data silos, complexity, inefficiency. It all hinders innovation. Infinia is here to change that, and I'm going to show you how. Infinia is a software-defined, metadata-driven, containerized, cloud-native data intelligence platform, architected for great scalability, performance, and efficiency across core, cloud, and the edge. In the application and data layer, it supports critical data protocols like object, block, and others so that the data can be accessed in its native form. Infinia also provides integration with common AI data acceleration libraries like TensorFlow, PyTorch, which eliminates the need to learn new tools and enables faster querying from distributed data sets. Lastly, Infinia can enhance all AI execution engines like data warehouses by serving data in its native form, reducing the need to convert data into special application formats, which speeds up your application dramatically. It increases value to your existing investment in them as well. As part of any modern AI workflow, searching for data is very, very critical. Therefore, being able to tag massive amount of metadata and attach it to an existing object is very key. One of the fundamental changes of Infinia compared to more legacy systems is that we essentially have no limitations on metadata capability. An individual object can have tens of thousands, millions of metadata tags associated with it, which can be used to later faster find that data and basically process it. Infinia also has incredibly great multi-tenancy capabilities. It's natively built in, it's architected and designed in on day one, and not an afterthought as with most other products that exist on the market today. Infinia has the possibility to leverage the entire system, but simply provide SLAs for individual tenants and subtenants in the system on capacity as well as performance, and ensure that everybody stays within their own lane when it comes to quality of service. So AI applications that have top priority production workloads always going to get highest priority in the system, and you can essentially use idle times or not critical work times of the system to perform other tasks without impacting your critical production workload. The product is also designed to be cloud native. It is fully containerized. It allows you to scale out at any web scale that you need. But at the same time, you can start very, very small. We can have systems of a few terabytes capacity, and we can scale them dynamically and seamlessly to exabyte scale to meet the highest demands of the most demanding applications in the world. So let's go back to the workflow that Alex showed earlier. This diagram of a single chatbot has many components. From NIMs to NEMOs, vector databases, the whole RAG components. Now, look where Infinia comes into play. It's in multiple areas for the single workflow. Infinia is just not another storage solution. It's a data intelligence platform designed for the AI area, both within the application and data layer, the data ingest, seamless multi-protocol network acceleration, as well as within the infrastructure where we provide GPU acceleration, very low latency access, and real-time searches. All these together allow faster AI training, data analytics, and inference, enabling reliable insight, supercharging business outcomes, and solving some big challenges that organizations face with AI and their data. It has been built to solve four critical AI data challenges. First, the complexity of managing large amounts of distributed multimodal data across core, cloud, and the edge. Second, the demand for extremely low latency that requires to run AI applications as fast as possible. And third, the high costs associated with running AI, from both a CapEx as well as an OpEx perspective. And fourth, the most critical needs to ensure that data is protected at any time, at any scale. The first challenge is the complexity of managing AI workflows that are often burdened by huge amount of globally distributed multimodal data, making them inefficient, complex, and error-prone. Infinia solves this by creating a unified platform for managing globally distributed data across core, cloud, and edge, whether it's structured, semi-structured, or unstructured data. Whether it's video, text, or sensory data, Infinia breaks down silos and provides unified view into your data. This enables better AI inferences, analytics, and pre-training. Let's show how Infinia unifies and simplifies AI data workflows with a short demo of the Infinia UI.
The Infinia UI is designed for simplicity, yet is extremely powerful. With the ability to manage and monitor day-to-day tasks from a dashboard, it makes operating Infinia a breeze. The dashboard handles everything from the state of the physical system it's deployed on, resource utilization, capacity allocation and management, all the way through to the logical components such as data services for I/O, and crucially, secure tenant management. The Infinia UI, powerful, simple, and secure.
The second challenge that organizations face with AI and data is the need for extreme high performance to run AI applications. Speed is a currency of innovation. Organizations need to deploy AI applications faster to stay ahead of the competition. The data platform is critical for achieving this, because if you aren't delivering data fast enough to your GPUs, you're slowing down innovation. For example, think about a ChatGPT chat. If it takes a long time to retrieve results, users will move away onto another platform. Or if the results are inaccurate, users will also leave, hurting your business and enabling competitors to win. What matters most for AI is three things. So you need to have very, very low latency capabilities by the platform. You need to have incredibly high metadata performance, and you need to have throughput and all of those things at the same time. So let's talk about them for a little bit. So latency is incredibly critical because this is essentially what gives the end user a very fluid feeling interacting with the system. As I said before, if you're going to query something, you want to get very, very fast results. So for the data platform, what that means is returning data very, very fast is incredibly critical. Particularly for RAG models, time to first byte, getting access to the individual piece of data is critical. Infinia is capable of delivering on those matrices in less than a microsecond for time to first byte. To give a comparison, that is one or two orders of magnitude faster than other leading platforms in this space.
Every AI application starts with traversing significant amount of data, typically in a bucket, where they list the data inside the bucket to identify which other pieces of data I actually really need to look at. That is typically, you know, referred to as metadata search or list object performance.
Traditional platforms can deliver number of objects per second somewhere in the single digit thousand range. We have a deployment at a customer where we can deliver 30 to 40 million objects per second returned in list object operations. This is, you know, 2 to 3 orders of magnitudes higher than what other solutions can do in the space. And then throughput. Throughput is something that has been traditionally very high with lots of different products. But as I said, the key point is to deliver throughput in combination with low latency and high metadata performance. So Infinia can deliver easily terabytes per second throughput at large scale, and therefore is able to challenge the most demanding applications in that space. DDN's data intelligence platform also provides extremely fast checkpointing capabilities to ensure your GPUs are always fully utilized. Our exascaler platform in particular is capable of handling checkpoints at an extremely high rate and therefore is able to return you up to 12% of your total ROI just on checkpointing alone. Infinia is engineered for very high efficiency, supercharging high density systems that scale infinitely, but responsibly, minimizing energy, cooling, and data center footprint requirements. By consolidating workloads and optimizing data management, Infinia can achieve 10x of data reduction. With the ability to fit over 100 petabytes of storage into a single rack. Yet, it can significantly reduce the overall data center footprint, a quarter of our competitors, enabling organizations to save 10x power and cooling costs. These innovations allow businesses to achieve sustainable operations without compromising on scalability and performance. Speaking of scale, DDN Infinia is purpose-built for modern cloud environments, offering unparalleled support for distributed multi-tenant workloads integral to AI and cloud applications. Infinia's native multi-tenancy is a standout feature, allowing secure and efficient resource sharing across tenants and subtenants. This architecture ensures dynamic performance allocations, prevents noisy neighbor issues, and provides granular control over data access and management. As a result, it simplifies deployment and management of cloud infrastructures while maximizing resource utilization and maintaining operational security. Because of all this and more, we are excited to announce that Infinia will soon be available in several leading cloud provider marketplaces, enabling enterprises who are utilizing these CSPs with the ultimate flexibility to run AI across not only cloud, but across multiple clouds, as well on-prem data centers and edge devices to collect sensory data. Let's hear from one of our customers, Siam AI Cloud, who are leveraging DDN to provide GPU as a service to their customers.
Siam AI is the first and only NVIDIA Cloud Partner, or NCP, in Thailand. So our mission is to help move forward Thailand's digital transformation. We really want to build a world-class AI infrastructure. We want to help speed it up. In doing so, for Thai people can get access to this AI infrastructure. DDN give us the best chance to be able to start a cluster in a quick time. They have the experience, they have the track record, and the most important thing is that they are NVIDIA certified. We choose to work with DDN because DDN data intelligence platform significantly enhance our ability to manage complex AI and machine learning workloads. By providing unparalleled reads and write speeds, maximizing GPU utilization, improving all the checkpoint efficiency. In doing so, it gives us the best chance to serve our client with reliable services and high performance.
AI is happening now, so you need to start fast, but you will also be held accountable, and soon if the system won't scale in a secure and reliable way. Think about the new sovereign AI use cases that are becoming increasingly common. Losing control of your data with sovereign AI can lead to severe security breaches, costly regulatory violations, and stalled innovation. There are several key features within Infinia that focus on security. Authentication and access control essentially prevent access to data only for the people and application with the need to know. Data is always encrypted in the platform, no matter if it's on the wire or at rest, and any action within the system from a data access point of view as well as administrative point of view is always audited and can be looked at. Additionally, Infinia provides 99.999% of uptime enabled by reliability-focused features such as fault domain-aware erasure coding, replications, as well as snapshots. So to recap, DDN Infinia helps solve real AI challenges in order to deliver four key business outcomes. Number one, reduce complexity and achieve more accurate results on unified platform for AI inference, data analytics, and model training. Number two, accelerate innovation and align customers by running AI apps faster, enabling you to beat the competition. Number three, rapidly deploy across the cloud, core, and the edge to increase productivity, boost efficiency, and maximize ROI. And number four, proven reliability, robust stability, and trusted security at any scale for today and tomorrow.